first timeout called here for the Hornets.
And they've gotten good looks, you know, so that's one reason.
Behold the way that guy gets to the rim.
So it's the Hornets now, following the bucket by the Pistons. Another steal. The Pistons another fast break chance right here.
He always knows where his teammate's going to be, and Kevin, that will let him put the ball where he wants it, right waiting for him.
Here is Shaw. Another steal. Four on one, and they're running. Here's Kent. A big dunk at the end of the break.
And how's that for some ups coming from that one?
Well, he is a rarity among NBA point guards in his ability to elevate.
Yeah, his athletic ability, guys, is really what takes him a notch above most players at his position.
Here is Shaw. After the basket by Detroit to the left side wing. Outside, White. Just five on the clock. Tip a floater. Offensive rebound. Shot to stop the drought. Bounces high off the rim and drops.
Whatever their plan was defensively that time, it didn't work. Not if it results in that shot.
Here's Kent. Another three for Detroit.
And when you got someone putting on a show like this, I mean, in the first quarter, you gotta be kidding me.
He is in a zone right now, putting on a show.
Here is Shaw. Here's Nichols. All going up court. And a foul on the shot. He'll go to the stripe for two. The Pistons shooting their first free throws of this
game. And one of the highlights on the season has been their ability to make free throws. How about 82% as a unit?
So an almost entirely new group in now for Charlotte. Good on both. The Hornets have gone just 2 of 7 so far. A little bit of a slow start for them. Here's the break. By himself. Hammers it down off the coast break.
I love the power finish at the end of it, too.
And so here's Charlotte. This time they met was in Charlotte.
And really a resounding loss the last time they matched up. They got absolutely manhandled on the board.
And Craig, you know how it is. At some point, you just got to man up and play with a lot more aggressiveness and toughness and pride inside.
Now here's Conley. A finish. The fast break ends at the rim with the jam.
And how's that for some ups coming from that one?
He is a rarity among NBA point guards in his ability to elevate.
Yeah, his athletic ability, guys, is really what takes him a notch above most players at his position.
Here's Westfall. And no good. The try spell continuing for him. Takes the three. Another three for Detroit. Charlotte shooting a mere 25 down, but through contact, he'll head to the line.
This goes out to everybody in New York that's living a real life in every project all over to my man.
Detroit shooting their third and fourth free throw attempts of the game.
My man Big LES, Big CeeLo from the Dime, Sean Penn.
And the first one goes. Good for the line that time.
Yeah, how about that one? Able to maintain control and finish the play.
Yeah, we call that playing through the whistle. You know, he didn't give up on it when he heard the whistle. He kept his focus, his concentration, and he found a way to get the shot up and down.
First trip to the free throw line for him tonight.
You know, when you look at his numbers this season, he's had a respectable number, 77%.
Is matching up. Taking a look at Detroit. Like they're eighth in the conference and really looking to improve on the back end of the season. The first one falls. Charlotte making a switch. Ahead, running away with this one. Stay with us, folks. We'll get back just after halftime to start the third quarter.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hey again, everybody. We've been watching a pretty lopsided game through the first half, that's for sure. I'm Ernie Johnson, joined again by Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny the Jet Smith. From the get-go, it was Detroit who came out strong. They had intensity in their eyes and fire in their bellies as they started things out on a 7-0 run.
They delivered a real beatdown in the first quarter, ending with a whopping lead. Then in quarter number two, it was all hands on deck, and what a show it was. Quality execution, good efficiency, some tremendous defensive play helped them take a decisive advantage, and they're running away with this. Kenny, what's your take on Detroit so far?
Well, they were completely in rhythm shooting the basketball. Just watching the flow of their offense, everything clicked into play. Fantastic shot selection. They took advantage of everything the defense gave them.
And big fella, your thoughts on the Hornets?
Well, first of all, Ernie, they were atrocious on the boards. Getting tough on the glass has got to be the first thing they address. There is no way they can come back into the game unless they show more fight in the paint. If not, Ernie, they're going to be barbecue chicken.
That's probably more so because they haven't figured out.
And that's it for halftime, as the second half is just about to get underway. See you after the game.
So, you know, that's just what.
See how they performed over the last month in the NBA league ranking.
And that keeps him perfect from the field this quarter.
We all buy lies. Depends on this person. You can't walk a mile in my shoes because I'm steady running like water can't break unless it's by a pregnant woman.
Pistons have made the most out of their opportunities at the line. They have yet to miss in 7 attempts.
I get it. 3, 6, 5, 12 months, 24
How about battling through the impact there and then willing that basketball in?
Boy, does your heart good to see that kind of determination in a player. Really excellent focus that time.
So many other point guards in the NBA.
Yeah, how about the body control on that one? Narrowly misses getting the deuce.
Boy, he had a nice look at it after drawing the foul. Boy, it would have been nice to get an and one there.
First free throw is good.
And I'm at it again. There go that flow, bringing tragedy in. Got me a chain, your salary spent. Just sweeping them cavities in. Counting money, hourly trend. Let them seem free like Austin twins. Squares, cabinet bins. Neck full of gold, Olympian. Demons, I'm blowing the check on the gear. Falling soon, and hop on the leer.
Good on both.
And so it's the Pistons taking care of business here. And the outcome of this one was never in doubt.
Yeah, they were clicking in every way. I mean, all cylinders go. No question about that. And once they pulled away, they didn't let up.
Thank you for joining us. That'll do it for now. For Clark, Craig, and Doris, and the rest of our terrific crew, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. And now time to go to Ernie Johnson, who's alongside Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny the Jet Smith.
The 2K Sports Postgame Show.
Kevin, much appreciated. And now let's move on to our Jordan Player of the Game. An absolutely astounding and historic night for him here in this game. He was simply unstoppable in what can only be described as a masterful performance. Let's get your opinion, Shaq.
This is what you love to see out your star players. He's the guy you rely on to give a team a win. Both ends of the floor, shoulder and scoring low. He was a joy to watch tonight, Ernie.
In terms of three-point shooting, this could be framed as a historic performance. Hitting that many three-point shots in a single game is borderline impossible. The pressure was off the rest of the guys offensively. They just had to worry about getting him the ball and setting screens. Then it was bombs away.
And folks, that'll wrap it up for tonight. We hope you enjoyed the game. For Shaquille O'Neal, Kenny the Jet Smith, Kevin Harlan, and the entire 2K Sports crew, I'm Ernie Johnson. Have a good evening.